welcome back to another video on my channel. If you happen to be new around here, I do gaming content. Today, I shout out to CDan2020. Also, shout out to RockDan2020, I think. No, RockDan10. RockDan10. My bad. Thank you. I will go look. You're welcome. Yeah, she has no idea that I'm recording. I told her I was going to re-record, but I never told her when. So she's going to be in a video, and she doesn't know. So I'm going to try to do this quickly. But I'm also going to try to make sure I don't miss anything. I'm going to try this as quickly as possible. This is the entrance. I added 2 benches. I added 2 plants. Yeah, this building, it's a lot of money. Let's just say that. Here is the living room. She's looking at the build because she said she wanted to see it before I had deleted it. Over here we have paintings, you know, a little area. If you can notice the styles already that I have used, you know. Let's see, we have over here the dining room, you know, the dining room. I put different placements a little bit more better. A window. I used a couple traditional windows, a couple traditional things, and a lot of other type of things as well that you will see. Oh, she opened that place. I'm gonna show you the kitchen. Yes, let's go. The kitchen over here is the kitchen. I love this kitchen so much. I don't know if you can realize, but I ended up adding a larger plate all the way to making it smaller plates, kind of making it look like a more realistic type of kitchen. I ended up adding organized type of things in a kitchen. So hot sauce, ketchup, mustard, syrup, and even more plates over here, a trash can, because you're going to need a trash can in a kitchen, right? A little bit more of an organized space than what I usually do. You know, we've got this type of pots and pans over here. Another plant, a phone. You know, the phones are needed. Phones are necessary. Random plant in the corner because I don't know what to add. Cat stands. I'm going really quickly. I'm sorry if you can't keep up. Another painting. I love the cherry blossom petals. It looks like it's in a river or a lake, something like that. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Yeah, she's gonna go to the bathroom as well. All right. So over here's the bathroom. It's a little bit cramped, but if you can notice, I added cabinets. I added a couple things here and there. I added shelves and stuff like that. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Okay. Shelves. Right. So some bathrooms do have cabinets. I don't know if you guys have seen any, but I have. So I know that's why I added a cabinet. This is glitching, and I will tell you right now why. It's okay. Over here, this is the stair connects to the wall. I didn't put the wall before I put the stairs, so that's why there's the glitch. I'm not gonna go upstairs like she is because she's going through it really quickly. I'm gonna go through a couple of these quotes really quickly. This one says, I wish and I will. Okay, if you say I wish, that means it's not really gonna happen. You say, my mother says, what you say is what you create. Of course, she says it in Spanish, but either way, this is what I'm gonna say to you guys. What you say is what you create. So if you say, I'm bad at math, guess what? You're gonna be bad at math because you keep saying you're bad at math, and instead, you could be practicing math and say, I'm great at math, I'm super at math, I'm really good at math. That's just an example. And then practice along too to make it happen, and it will actually make you a better person at the thing that you weren't before. That's what I'm saying. That's why I put it there. All right, over here we have a picture of somebody swinging on a swing in a beautiful landscape. Roses, there we go. I showed you the dining room, right? Yep, okay. What else have I? Oh, I haven't showed you this. This bookshelf is not ordinary. It's extraordinary. This, I don't know why I winked. This is a secret bookshelf. If I could just find, there we go. Ta-da! I hope I got it on camera and it didn't lag. This over here is the basement, and I don't think she saw it. I'll have to tell her, hey, did you see the basement? Not the basement, oh my god, the garage! I don't know what to put in the garage, so I ended up putting a lot of random stuff. This is why you see a dancing banana, lots of toys, fireworks, hot sauce, syrup, napkins, all sorts of different things. And this is what I ended up doing. I ended up adding a radio and an old style radio music player. I don't know. Educate me, please, in the comment section below. And fireworks, because during this time that I was building this, it was when the July 4th update came out. So I've been working on this build for a long time. A fire extinguisher, because you're going to need it. It's a safety precaution. You are going to always need it. A different type of things over here. Barrels. These are barrels. I don't know. Are they called barrels? I don't know. Different type of things over here. This is a random tire. Yep. And what else? These are considered to be shoes, but they're boxes, and I colored it to make it look like shoes. Nice house number. I gotta go to bed, night, wherever in the world you are. Aw, night. Thank you so much for coming in. And you have no idea that you have a shadow, but she's gonna know when she watches this. So this over here has a lot of cabinets. A couple things here. Towels. Cleaning supplies. Cleaning supplies are always needed. Always needed. That was a wrong face. Oh my goodness. Have you ever done that? Okay. Let's see. Gears. Because again, it's not the basement. It's the garage. A car. If I'm talking really quickly, I'm sorry. You're probably gonna have to put this in closed caption because that's how quickly I'm doing it. I'm trying to do this as quickly as possible because I know I start lagging if I'm like, I don't know. I checked the first footage and it was laggy a lot. So I hope this isn't laggy as much. Let's go and head to outside. Oh my goodness, I didn't even get out the door. Get out the door. Can I get out the door now? Okay. I'm gonna close the chat. Just like so. I'm going to show you this. Excuses don't get results. Yes, I probably have made excuses. Yes, you might have made excuses, but it's better to act than make excuses. It's when you say you're gonna do something else because you can't do this and you can't do that. But you know you can, because you know you can. Create yourself. Yes. Create your own happiness. Yes. Why not doggo? Isn't it so cute? I love it. There's cherry blossoms. And it's a doggo. My cat's really jealous. She just meowed. She's like, how dare you call something cute? She's right behind me, isn't she? The world is filled with nice people. If you can't find one, be one. Exactly. No more. I am going to say exactly too many times. Oh well. A beautiful picture of a flower or a rose. And my cat's right behind me. Okay, I'm going to go over here. Yes, it's daytime. Thank goodness. Over here, this whole entire room is a sunroom, everyone. Over here is a painting of a sunset. Yes, a sunset. I don't know what constellation this is. So if you do know, educate us, please, in the comment section below. And give your opinion on what type of constellation this is. I put a couple, like, lights over here to make it look a little modern. A seating area. A huge fountain. This took a long time. I ended up adding a pool to make it look like a bigger fountain and a lot bigger than what it looked before. So, I used, like, a pistachio green, I think? Or maybe it's an olive green. I was gonna mix up with the green shades. But this over here... Oh, my god. Okay, over here there's a quote, there's a light box, there's a, you know, plants, you know, different type of things. This says, okay, let me just, I don't know if you guys can see it at an angle. I'm probably gonna have to zoom in. Feeling good, like I should. If you know what this is and you know what song this is from, you know. Anyways, I feel like this quote really connected with the place because this is a sunroom. What is a sunroom? It is a room that has all transparent. Oh my god. It has glass windows. It has glass doors. Oh. Oh my goodness. It's completely filled with glass. So the sunlight goes into the room instead of artificial light. So, natural light will come in, and it's just like a relaxing room to chill, basically. There's another seating area, another plant. This has got to be one of my favorites. This is two benches mixed in together, and other type of things added. If you want me to show a couple of hacks over here, let me know in the comment section below, and I will surely do that. If you guys want me to show you hacks that you guys also make, I will also do a video on that as well. A little seating area, a huge carpet, because I wanted to add more color in this. I felt like they needed more color besides the walls being filled with color. But yeah, that's what I did. Let's see. Over here is a hammock. You know, it wouldn't be a sunroof without a hammock. What's a hammock? It's like a floating bed. I'm taking a deep breath because this is going to be really fast. Over here, there are the shutters, the shutters. And these are like curtain shutters, and I wanted to use them in build, and now I've got the chance to do it. So, I think I ended up adding hanging lights over here. Yes, I ended up adding hanging lights. Hanging string lights, I think. Now let's go to the backyard because it's getting a little later. Over here, I'm going to show a wheelbarrow. No, that's not interesting. This right here. people, is an outside kitchen, a backyard kitchen, and I love it. I love it. Okay, so some places, they will have like a pool and they have like a barbecue area. I wanted to do a kitchen area outside of the backyard. And so there's a popcorn machine because popcorn is delicious. And we have cabinets on all these types of things. Basically like a little mini kitchen. A microwave, a grill, obviously, because you want to grill some hot dogs or something like that. Organized ketchup, mustard, hot sauce, syrup. And over there is a window right behind the fridge. This little area, the fridge fits perfectly in this little area. Oh my goodness. Glass windows. And hey, if you're asking, Dharma, doesn't it rain in Bloxburg? I'm sure it rains. And it also snows. Wouldn't you need a roof? Yes. And I didn't forget it. Ta-da! There is a roof over here. Look at it. It is a glass roof. In the sunroom, I added a glass roof too, because for the sunroom, you need sunlight to come in every direction, so it's nice and bright, and it's like you're having a tan and relaxing in the sunroom. Over here is the pool, and different type of things that are in the pool as well, like the floaty and the beach balls. Oh, right, and a diving board. Yes, this pool is actually a little bit deeper, see? I actually made it deeper because I was like, if I'm gonna add a diving board, I need a deeper pool. Over here is a little play set area. These swings actually work, guys. And I'm so happy it actually does. Look at that. It's so cute. I love it. Over here is a little area. You know, can go down the swing. Whee! I fell down. Okay. And let's see. Over here is a little sandcastle as well. Here is a pine tree, because I added a lot of pine trees in this build. I don't know if you noticed from the beginning. There is, what is this? If you know what it is, comment down below, and that's how I know that you guys have watched this far in the video. Alright, now let's see, the next part. Ah, yes, the garden. Yes, I actually included a garden in this. Not a shocker, though. Over here, I ended up adding a couple of plants. Sunflowers, because I love sunflowers. Lilies, because they're beautiful. Daisies, because they're elegant, I don't know. I ended up adding so many flowers, and I love it. I tried to add daisies in between the, like, in the middle of a plant. I was trying to go for aesthetic, okay? But it kind of failed, and I had done it better earlier, but my plants died, so I had to replace them. It's okay. Also, this is, what is this? What is this? Let me get a better angle at this. Mrs. Flamingo! I need to show upstairs. Now I'm gonna go to the upstairs. Can't wait to show you the upstairs. It is beautiful. Over here, many chandeliers. I'm gonna show you this room. Da-da-da-da! This, to me, when I created this, when I was building this, this looks to me like a teenage girl's bedroom. And I even, like, I showed the build to three people when it was done, before I had even made a video. And one of them had said, Kira, I believe, had said that this bedroom was very similar to hers. Wow, I depicted it very well. Over here, we have the aestheticness of purple, and I'm starting to love how this ended up being. String lights, because why not? They're beautiful. And we have over here some modern type of lights as well. A little picture over here with purple, yes, purple aesthetic, what do you know? Traditional, a window right next to the bedroom. I feel like it's a beautiful touch. And let's see, over here we have a quote. What does it say? Don't be busy, just be productive. Now this is very true. Even though you'd be like, wait, busy and productive, isn't that the same thing? Nope. You see, being busy is doing whatever just to do something during the day. And productive is working on a goal or something that you want to achieve or be better at. That's what productive is. And then busy is just occupying your mind, occupying your day. And it's completely different. So I just wanted to put it there as well. Oh, we got this picture of some purple flowers, even though, yes, purple flowers. They're so pretty. Okay, a fan. And let's see, another picture of, again, purple aestheticness. Again, purple type of aesthetic, okay? plant, trash cans are very useful. A desk, you know, a computer, schoolwork, gaming, Netflix, I don't know. Plants, another closet. I love adding closets like this, like so much. It's completely clear, and it's one of the closets. Closets, clothing closets that was added from Bloxburg, so I just ended up adding it in here and just ended up doing that. Yeah, let's go to the next one. The next room is okay, another set of plants. The parents' room. Da 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 da. There we go. This is a totally different clear view of it. Now it does look a little dark over here. It does it during the nighttime. Okay. A sofa right at the end of the bed. I feel like it was a really nice touch, even though the space was a little cramped here. But a desk with a computer because some parents do need to work online. If you get what I'm saying, there's a couple parents that need to work on like online devices. A picture of Italy, it's a beautiful place, and I feel like it's a great thing to add. A picture of the beach because it's a relaxing picture, and I wanted to add it in there. Yellow lamp. So, yeah, yellow lamps. So let's go. And over here, vanity. Is this what I call vanity? That's not a vanity. Oh my goodness, a dresser. And a couple of other pictures. This one says love. There's nothing else I can explain but love. There's nothing else to explain about that. It's just that. Okay. You are so much lovelier. That's why I put love there, right? So you see it? You see it? You are so much lovelier than you think. That is a fact. Okay, next one. You got this. You do. I added up, I think it's the same type of yellow that like the lamps. Yeah, so that's what I ended up doing. I think this is like pistachio olive green. I don't know. A trash can because bedrooms need trash cans. Over here is another plant. And right here's another drawer room. If you know what this room is, you know. If you don't, that's all right. I'm about to show you. It is the bathroom that is connected to the parents' bedroom. Over here we have the bedroom. Bedroom. Over here we have the bathroom. Oh my goodness. Plants at the sides. Elegant bathtub. Vintage elegant bathtub with the modern shower and some type of like fountain. That's not even fountain. Waterfall fountain. I feel like I should know what this is called. It's like a fountain, a waterfall or something. It's a fountain. It's like a fountain. It's not even a fountain. It's a. I'm recording this at over past 10 that night. Of course, my English is not even. Of course, I'm not talking properly. This is the fountain. I'm gonna call it a fountain. If you want to correct me in the comments, please do because I might be wrong. Over here we have you know, shelves over here, and we got a private toilet. There we go. Where you can have you can have your privacy, okay? A plunger. I feel like I haven't added a plunger in my builds, and it's an item in Bloxburg, but somehow I haven't seen it in the builds either. Guys, we need a plunger in bathrooms. It's needed. Trash can, because that's a bathroom. All right, now something I want to show you before I go out of this bathroom is one, it's a backlit mirror. Two, there are lights all around this door. And I felt like it was a really nice touch to it. And I think that people haven't done this before. Maybe it's just me, but I wanted to show you guys this because I think it looks so perfectly. I think it's like a modern touch to it because I haven't seen doors have this type of design before. So there you go. Now let's open the door and let's go to the next room. The next room is it a bedroom? Is it a bathroom? Is it a game room? It's a laundry room. Ta-da! Because laundry's so much fun. Guys, laundry room is very needed. Okay, so this is the laundry room, and this, oh my god, I had forgot to close the door. This is a washer and a dryer combined, so it's two in one. Two in one, oh my god. Cabinets, towels. I literally lost my English. I don't know, lost my words. Another laundry basket, more cabinets, give them more of a dimension look. A little bit more better look. I think this is like olive green type of ironing board. I love the color. Okay. And then we have over here a trash can, yeah. Another laundry basket, and this is color organized shelf with towels. Now, it doesn't necessarily have to be towels, but it can be like just clothing in general. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I ended up doing, and I felt like it was a really nice touch to it. Yeah, this is the laundry room, guys. Next room. The balcony, because I forgot to show this. Oh my goodness. I forget. And it's nighttime and it's perfect. Okay, so this is the balcony. There's two plants right here. And the hanging straight lights. Oh my god, I love this detail so much. Okay, and of course, the centerpiece, which is the rose vase. Yeah, so this is like a little seating area, eating type of seating area. And guess what? Guess what? It's right in the middle of this house. It's right below the front door. Isn't that great? Like, it's completely centered. I love it. I love it. Okay. Can I? There we go. Another two plants because you need more space. You know, you need more space to... I needed to put something in the corners, okay? I feel like I need to put things in corners. Let's see. And another balcony room, please. This is two couches that are merged together. What does that mean? I used advanced placement to put two items together to make it look like one item. So if you want to know what this is, again, let me know in the comment section below if you want me to show you this trick or other type of tricks that are like this as well. Again, plants, a fireplace, because I feel like I have seen balconies with fireplaces before and they're usually not used in balconies that much, I think. But over here, a little balcony, you know, a little bit extended balcony just to walk. Look at the surrounding of the beautiful place. Yes, of Bloxburg. Now, let's go to the next bathroom, which is the third bathroom. Well, you know. Okay. Ta-da! It's around the same type of scenario. The only thing different, I would say, is a different placement of the private bathroom, because I ended up adding this wall to give it more dimension to it. What does that mean? It gives it a different type of look to it. So I ended up adding two plants, again the same elegant bathroom, bathtub type of scenario, the shelves, all the type of things, the colored toilets, the colored towels. You can tell I'm tired if I'm not saying this correctly. Two different plants, what do you know? Okay, what else? Oh yes, so this is the bathroom right here. Yes, that is the bathroom. Okay, now, on to one of my favorite rooms I have ever created in Bloxburg. This was inspired by something I saw on Pinterest, which is a video idea that somebody had done. I don't know who, so I don't know who the credit is to give it to, but I didn't use all of it. I just used the concept of it, and then I just ended up adding more things and more things and more things, and then it ended up look, guys, I want to show you guys so badly because I think that this could help you guys if you ever need child bedroom ideas, you know, for your role plays and stuff like that. Okay, I'm gonna show. This is the bedroom. Look at that! Oh my god. Probably getting excited over such little things, but this is the sandbox. I tried to make it look like a beach, and that this is sort of like a boat bed. Okay, a large bed. It's supposed to look like a boat bed. I don't know, did I achieve it? Did I do well? Because I ended up adding flags too. Okay, but here is it. More fountain, the anchor, the happy sun face, Oh, right. The details that I put into this. I ended up adding purple plants. Why are they purple? Because I thought of ocean. I thought of beach. I thought of urchins. And so I guess that's where the idea came from. I ended up adding an octopus because that was the only type of aquatic, oh my god, the type of ocean animal that I could find that Bloxburg had as a toy. So I ended up adding other toys along with it because it wasn't going to be empty. A bucket because, again, sandcastle building in your own room. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Rocks because there's rocks on the beach all over the place. And so that's why I ended up adding beach pictures, like pictures of the beach, different type of things like that. Like, for example, this one says, an ocean breeze puts a mind at ease. That's true. If you just listen to the breeze of the ocean, that means the air that the ocean of every like wave, it's so relaxing. Then there's a picture of the beach, another picture of the beach, good vibes only. That's right. Different types of stars. Oh my goodness. By the way, for this I end up adding a rock wall, I think. No, I ended up changing the pattern of the wall to make it look like a rock texture. Oh my god, my throat. I talk so much. So it would look more like of a beach type of theme. A dolphin, because I love dolphins, and it very much does go well with the beach theme because of the ocean and the beach, and I'm too proud of this, okay? This is like supposed to be blue lighting mixed in with a warmer lighting. I feel like it's not that blue lighting, but it okay, look at the difference. Look at that. It actually does make a difference. Oh my goodness, I didn't test that out before. Right, the flags. I was trying to make it look like a sailboat, you know, with the flag. Yeah. I was trying to. And yeah, that's what I did. I'm so glad I showed you guys it. Now this is the second floor. I showed the bottom. I feel like I showed everything, guys. There's the second floor and the first floor. Okay. So now I just go on to oh my god, did I not close that? Okay. Now we just go to the shelter. Yeah, we go to the shelter. Oh my god, I have flies. No. Oh my god, I have flies flying around me. Wrong thing. I have to boost my mood. There we go. Yes, I want to boost my mood. Someone's knocking at my door. Oh, yeah, you may. So she wants to see the inside of my house, which is fine by me. Yes, okay, you can go in. So she's gonna see the inside of the house. By the way, this is the gate. I'm so glad they added gates because it makes it so much better. Look at that. Here's a little walk path. And this is a shelter / basement. So, remember how I told you there were like 3 bathrooms by far? There isn't just 3 bathrooms. There's 4 bathrooms. I'll have to count the bedrooms and the bathrooms at the end of the video. Over here is a closet. Yes, it's a closet. Oh my god. It's a closet. Why is there a closet? Unless there's a bedroom. Yep, there's a bedroom. There are plants. You know, we got plants in the corners. This is a bedroom. And I don't know exactly what bedroom this could be for, but there's a bedroom over here. Right. Okay, let's go. And over here it says, small steps every day. Yeah, baby steps. You know that saying? Baby steps? That's what I took. From this type of quote, baby steps, just small steps, not taking big leaps, just taking your time with everything you do, and yeah, that's why I put it there. So, this is another bathroom, which is pretty similar, yeah, it's basically all alike. This one doesn't have a shelf with the soaps and plants, because, you know, you're gonna need soap. Backlit mirror, you know, the sink, you know, yeah. Another bathroom. And let's see. I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna show you the thing that I left at the end. Ta-da! It's a garage! Now, why is there two cars? I'll explain. Why are there blue and purple? I'll explain. The teenage girl room that I had built is all purple themed. So that would go to the person who would be in that room. And this car would go to them. And then this car would go to the baby brother, or the little brother, in this case, little brother. Oh my god. You're welcome. Okay, so this would go to the little brother when he would be older to drive it. So I'm going to be showing you guys what I had done connected to this little, two-car garage. Yeah. The white car is the family car. That's why the car in the, not, I'm kept saying basement. And the car in the garage is white because that's considered the family car. Now, for this, I'm going to show you guys what I did. What I did is I divided the two spaces of where the brother, oh my god, it's the light. The light has the wheel hooked where the brother and the sister go out. So they wouldn't crash into each other when they're going out of the garage. I don't know. I thought of this like really, really detailed, you know? And then you would open the gate, ta-da! And then you'd lee wee! Ta-da! Oh my god. And, I was gonna say, why can't I close the gate? That was a build. If you, are curious how many rooms there are, I'm gonna count them. Let's see. There's a little brother's room. There's a sister's room. And there's the parents' room, plus the room in the shelter slash basement, which, by the way, was idea of Jacob user, aka from Discord, to add in the first place. So thank you, man. That is four bedrooms. How many bathrooms? One on the first floor, two on the top floor, and one in the basement slash shelter. So, that's four bedrooms and four bathroom family home. That's crazy. The cost, you ask. Oh, well, let's see. $387,141. Yeah, practically 500K. Almost half a million. Pretty expensive, guys. Very expensive, actually. I do hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, then don't forget to tap the like button, tap the subscribe button, tap the notification bell ding, so you never miss any of the videos that I put. Which, by the way, I put them Thursday and Friday, since I'll be coming back to school at 5 p.m. Eastern time. And if you don't know what time that is, then don't worry, just have the notification bell on so you do know when I put a video and you'll get a little notification of it. Alright, today's Friday, so I hope you have a Frytastic Friday. And I hope you do, guys. You guys did enjoy it. I don't have the build process because it got deleted, aka my computer didn't save it. So I don't have the build process, but I have the tour process and I do hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for the support. I really appreciate it. By the way, I will be live streaming tomorrow at 6:15 p.m. Eastern time. And yeah, I'm going to be doing Disaster Islands, I believe. I have to make sure. And that's what the live stream is going to be about. If you guys want to join, go ahead. Remember, if you guys ever do feel the need of leaving the stream, go ahead and do so. Don't feel like you have to stay. Just feel whatever you feel and go with it. Basically, if it's late for you, you're tired, go to sleep. I'm just saying, because I don't want you guys to get in trouble, obviously, because I can understand parents' rules, people sleeping earlier because school's almost about to start for some of you guys, so it makes sense. Right, but I do appreciate all the support that you guys have given me. That's It's really great of you guys. By the way, if you ever guys want to be in a video, let me know, like message me like, hey, message me when, or let me know when you're going to be recording, and I will most likely. If I don't end up doing that, I guess that's shame on me, and I have to work on that myself. By the way, if you ever want to keep up with me on my socials, I don't really put much on my socials. Basically, only on the day that I put a video, but I'll try to see if I can share a meme with you guys, one or two or something like that. Mojo. Oh no, that reminded me of another meme. Whoops! Well, I love you guys so much, and I do hope they have a great day. Bye!